buddy! There you are!
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something. Something interesting, I think, but I need a...
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Okay.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's on the way.
Thank you.
Okay, this should be about as simple as it gets. The store knows you're en route. As soon as they confirm receipt of the parts, they'll release the funds. Standard disclaimers apply. In the event that you're intercepted, everyone you've ever known will deny all knowledge of your actions. I have a duty to warn you about the potential for bad actors to have tracked this shipment. Blah, 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 blah. You know the score.
right, I've got something here. Remover's truck. Some small-timers are using it to move a bunch of cargo across town. Should be an easy hit, boss. Here's the GPS trace. See you back here with the goods.
something? You heard the alarm program? Now there's the shit they need to hit the fan, FM.
You know they form all kinds of dickheads?
Oh yeah, for mind control. Look it up. It is this shit. Naturally, we gotta sabotage the whole operation. The good news is that my latest batch of acid turned out to be literally acid. All you gotta do is go pick it up and throw it in their sprinkler system. Job done.
This is Morse Mutual. I'll look into it.
Listen, don't let those Kiflom cocksuckers stop you from getting those sprinklers. They fight back, you take it to them. Good shit! Sorry if you got any of that shit on you. Lab Rat did, and I gotta say, that did not look fun. Anyway, kiflomp, bitches!
Okay, now hear me out on this one. You know, rich people be having some of the crazy-ass pets, right? I mean, I'm about the only dude I know with a Vinewood address who only got a fucking dog. Well, my neighbor, this motherfucker in the music business, man, he owned a fucking monkey. And the little guy just got stolen by Merriweather. I swear, homie, I know it sound crazy, but if you anything like me, you don't fuck around when it comes to the animal. You gotta get over to Humane Labs and save this little furball before he ends up with three tails or some shit.
Oh, shit. What are you gonna do to me? Oh, my God!
Oh. Medic! Go, go, go!
You do not mess with me!
Reloading!
Look alive! Hold, chopper!
Take him out!
This is it! No, I'm not!
Retreat! Get to the hole! Goddamn! Take cover! Salam alaikum! Holy crap! Cervantes is here!
Man down! Damn it! Dickhead!
Nuts!
Hey, so, I know you've been there already, but Pooh just called and said I can come through and get a tour of Dre's studio.
Okay, this should be about as simple as it gets. The store knows you're en route. As soon as they confirm receipt of the parts, they'll release the funds. Standard disclaimers apply. In the event that you're intercepted, everyone you've ever known will deny all knowledge of your actions. I have a duty to warn you about the potential for bad actors to have tracked this shipment. Blah, 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 blah. You know the score.
time to make a sale. It must be this guy's first time buying because he's mucho paranoid. Gotta be patient with the rookies, though. We were all there once, you know what I mean? Sending you the location now. It's at the top of a parking garage. You should see a Washington parked up there. Leave the package in the trunk.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it to you.
About that, that guy gave me a weird vibe from the start, but I don't like to judge, you know? I gotta get more paranoid.
Okay, Wayne, look. Looks like there's a cache of weapons getting shipped via the docks right now. Small crew, minimal security, taking candy from a lightly armed baby, boss. Get it back to the club and we're done.
Okay, I got something. There are a few friends in this biz, but we have two of the best, working off-grid in a camper van. They're out of their minds, spend most of their time making bombs out of copper wire. Yesterday they got raided, and they've asked us to help them get their supply of copper back. You in? Chief asshole. I'll send you a pic of him, you send me a pic of him, only deader. Do what you want with the subordinate assholes. Goal number two, grab the truck of copper and get out of there. go, FM radio! Once you lose these acts... Those guys were absolutely stoked we helped them out getting that van back. I owe you a shot next time you come by the freak shop.
Okay, look, a little palate cleanse for you. Wait a minute. Did I just say palate cleanse? Man, I'm fucked. Anyway, man, apparently some rich dude's asshole chopper just gone down over the forest. He's one of those young-ass trendy millionaires who do a lot of skydiving and shit to try to forget everyone who hated on him in high school. He sent out a SOS signal near Raton Canyon. So head out that way, find him, man, pick his ass up and bring him home. But be careful, though. This dude fly around in that bird all the time. So somebody might have shot his ass down.
That was close.
bug me!
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, this should work. I've got my eyes on a shipment of cargo coming through the docks right now. It's on a tugboat. Minimal security. Couldn't be simpler. Just get it back to the club.
Okay, you all set? Nothing like transporting a batch of arms across the most violent state in the country to give you that serotonin spike, right? You know, this used to be one of the agency's hazing rituals, but I digress. The store's all set to take receipt of the goods. As soon as you drop them off, you get paid. Safe travels.
Yeah, this should work. I've got my eyes on a shipment of cargo coming through the docks right now. It's on a tugboat. Minimal security. Couldn't be simpler. Just get it back to the club.
All right, look, you gonna like this one, trust me. It's always fun fucking with the paparazzi. So you heard of Carrie McIntosh? Yeah, she needs us to tell this pap who finally got their hands on a real money shot. It seems like she wanted to leak something, but she ended up leaking everything, you feel me? Your job is to follow the pap back to the lockup and plant some motherfucking bombs in there. Might be over the top, but shit, we wanna make sure the camera equipment is gone, you feel me?
Alright, I've got something here. Removal's truck. Some small-timers are using it to move a bunch of cargo across town. Should be an easy hit, boss. Here's the GPS trace. See you back here with the goods.
do the right thing for once and fuck up Big Pharma. I'm sick of their bullshit, man. Drugs rebranded with the price doubled, hiding bad batches of medicine, running bullshit tests. These assholes have got some super secret unregistered convoy full of fuck knows what, and you know how I know it's bad news? Cause freaking Meriwether are guarding it. We just gotta destroy a couple of their convoys, track down their depot, and take it from there. got their depot location. Should be in your GPS now.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Sure.
Thank you.
Need something, huh? When he arrives, let me know. It's on the way.
You know City Weather aren't just gonna bend over, right? Get ready for them to go big before they go home. Deal with that how you want. As long as the depot goes down,